Quantower settings. Save, copy, restore, and reset. Being a fully portable application, Quantower maintains all of its data in one folder that you've specified while the installation. You may already know that Quantower can be easily moved to any location in your PC file system, and even removable or remote drive, and launched from there. This approach allows us to store all your parameters in a special folder, called Settings, inside your Quantower directory. Let's find out what useful things can be done with this folder. First, Settings Saving. Quantower allows a huge possibility of customization, and any user can set up its trading environment depending on its needs. As a result, the ability to save parameters is, obviously, a vital demand for any user. In Quantower, you have two possible ways to save your settings: Backup Manager and Manual Saving. Using the Backups Manager panel, you can create settings backups or restore them from the previously backed up. The usage of this panel is straightforward, so we are confident you won't get lost in it. The Backups Manager has an automatic backup feature that creates a copy of your settings once a day during the first application launch. This way, you should always consider the possibility to restore your settings to the last backup state. Please note that the automatic backup system keeps only 5 latest backups of your application. Another way to save your settings is a manual method. You can proceed to your Quantower directory and find a settings folder in its root. Merely copy and paste this folder to wherever you want, and you are all done. Yes, it's just so simple. Please note that Quantower automatically saves your parameters in the settings folder every 5 minutes, or you can manually save them immediately using Ctrl plus S hotkey. Summarizing, you can save your settings using the Backups Manager panel, or by copying the settings folder manually. So now, when we saved our settings, let's find out how to transfer them into another Quantower. The most convenient way to move your parameters is to copy the settings folder and paste it into another Quantower application's root. We recommend you to close Quantower and remove an existing settings folder previously. When you complete the copying, just launch Quantower and it will apply your new settings right away. The last two useful tricks with the Quantower settings folder are restoring and reset. As I mentioned earlier, the Backups Manager panel allows you to easily restore your settings to any backed up version. Just follow its restore wizard to accomplish your task. However, what if you would like resetting your settings to Quantower defaults? It's not a problem at all. You should just complete the following simple steps. Close your Quantower application, proceed to its folder, and delete the settings folder completely. Now launch Quantower again, and it will recreate the default settings folder for your terminal. You may also rename your settings folder if you wish to reset your settings temporarily. To finalize today's video, let's count what actions can you perform with your Quantower's settings folder. Save settings using the Backups Manager or by copying the settings folder manually. Move your settings to another Quantower application. Restore previous settings from backups, daily, automatic or manual. Reset parameters to factory defaults by removing the settings folder. Thanks for watching our tutorials. Please ask your questions in comments and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future videos from our team.